Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Toronto. It is now